Where Minsk goes, evil on my stands honor. Aside.
I will do my best.
Swords, not words!
I await your news.
I'll help however I can.
Pardon, tenor reflex.
What can I do?
I shall go forth at your command.
Yes?
Yes?
Point the sword, and I shall strike.
What is my task?
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I am ready.
You need my skills, I see.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
On my honor.
Drop your item on the ground.
It is about time.
To meet your doom!
For the order! For the order!
I had to drop your item on the ground.
With vengeance!
What is my task? On my... Yes.
Drop your item on the ground.
You need something?
Speak your mind.
Yes?
You sound like Golagon.
What is my task?
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Very well.
For the order!
I had to drop your item on the ground. I can carry no more.
Yes?
What? Is there a griffin about?
On my honor.
Take that! Beware! Your knees are mine!
Nature, take the life she gave!
Yes? What is my task?
For the fallen!
Done.
That's not right!
I had to drop your item on the ground.
On my honor. Yes? As you ask.
That's not right!
I had to drop your item on the ground. I can carry no more.
Don't you? Yes, yes. A standard tactic, that.
What is my... It shall be. On my honor.
I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Yes? What is my task? Consider it done. I await your word.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I.
Yes, I will do my best.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that you would.
Dust blows around you, clearing a moment later to reveal what can only be Amkethran, a village nestled into an outcropping of rock amidst a desert so dry and sparse of life that you wonder how such a place could survive. Dominating the village, and seemingly carved out of the stone face of the rocks themselves, is a large and ornate fortress, its purpose unknown.
Yes, it shall be.
I trust all this.
So, you must be the ball spawn Melisande told me of. I've been expecting you. I am Balthazar, head of the monastic order here in Amkethran, and its ruler as well, although that is not an official position. Melisande preceded you and told me of your coming. Melisande has already left the village and did not say where she was going. She has left with me directions for you to reach these enclaves she mentioned. Is this what you expected?
Thank you.
sighting from 5 miles away.
Please spare me. I beg you.
Saving wench! Betty won't save you now.
We will make a harsh example of you, and maybe others will think twice before they steal from us.
Please.
Her motives were pure, even if her actions were wrong.
Pure? How do you justify your daughter's theft of our hard-earned gold, Mayor Harad?
Master, food is scarce. Asana needed your money to buy bread from the black market to feed the poor.
The problems of your town are not our problems, Mayor. Your excuses cannot justify your daughter's crimes.
Stay clear, Mayor. You can do nothing here. Make peace with your god, Asana. Your life is forfeit.
Please, will no one help my daughter? Will no one stand against these brutes who have invaded our town?
Hush, Father. The townsfolk are scared. They will not intervene. I must accept the consequences of my actions.
Thank you. I fear those mercenaries will execute us right in the street if someone does not speak to them on her behalf. Please hurry!
Do I know you?
This isn't boring!
My daughter owes you her life. I wish I had more to give, but I insist you accept this small reward. I will tell all of them, Catherine, how you saved my beloved Asana.
I welcome each day we see.
On my honor.
Some are not so lucky.
I will do my best.
It's a fine enough day, isn't it?
So you thought your smugglers could sell our stolen gear and get away with it, eh, Asaman?
Or should we just call you Saman? We know all about your shady reputation, Saman Ilvarian.
Now, let's not do anything hasty, gentlemen. As you know, I could not have been involved, as I have only recently returned to Amkethran.
Save it, you weasel. We know you run the smugglers here in Amkethran, so you're the one to blame.
We've been waiting for you. Hand over our stuff, Saman. Or we'll slit your lying, cheating throat.
Oh, well, of course I, by my sea salt stinging eyes. Look who's coming this way. Familiar face from my past. Your arrival is a happy coincidence, given the situation. You can actually solve my dispute with these rather upset gentlemen.
You a friend of this dumb crossing rat?
This doesn't concern you. This is between us and Saban. Just keep walking.
Stuff. 'Tis a fine enough day to travel. Many a battle has been fought on a day just such as this. What is it now?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes? What is my task?
You where Minsk goes,
on my honor
stands a sire.
Yes. Yes.
Can't you see I'm busy? My archers need to stay in top form.
What is my task?
I have had to drop what you gave me.
On
I have
my
only
honor.
Two arms and no more space.
I have to drop where I am on the ground. I can carry no more.
Yes?
To battle! And victory!
Day to you.
But establishments to your liking.
Hello. It is good to see you again. What have you been up to without me? Time is something I have in abundance these days. It has ups and downs. I'm good at entertaining myself. Goodbye.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
On my honor, as you ask.
Hello. It is good to see you again. Have no worries. You'll not see me long.
Yes?
I got some cheap beer for ya.
I shall go forth at your command.
On my honor.
I greatly move. What can I do?
Manus,
yes?
Potentis,
Parum! What is my task? On my honor shall be!
Your monastery once cared for this town, but under Balthazar you have abandoned us. The people are starving and your master does nothing.
Balthazar is concerned with greater matters, old man.
Bah! He is gathering mercenaries and wizards for an army. How is this more important than bringing in food for the starving children?
You have no idea of the events that the monastery has set in motion. Go back to your prayers and leave me alone.
No, this is too important. In the name of Joaquin, I demand a meeting with Balthazar. He must be made to see the insanity of his callous actions.
You make no demands of me or the monastery. Balthazar cares nothing about this pathetic town. Go beg your dead god to feed these people.
Blasphemer! I will stand for your monastery's tyranny no longer.
You dare attack me, old man? Your death shall be quick and painful.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Yes?
Point the sword, and I... Very well. I hear you well enough.
Prince! Every... Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
My best.
Espinar gladly. Ooh,
you have holy sword, does
I keep the...
Okay.
A mace from the sky.
Well, I can...
the flail of many heads it is. Ouch!
Ooh,
wrong head.
You sure you not just want to dump everything out?
Easier that way.
What's this?
You got the hammer?
Bow and stop hammer on big godly.
Maybe you got some bows in here. Or armor.
Oh, shower curtain.
Oh.
It's all...
What got we here?
A book. It's good bedtime. It seems you have lots of junks in here.
Needs junk drawer.
I keep looking, but I'm running down around the...
Huh?
You have something here? Smells like dirt.
Needs good washing, maybe.
Okay. Stand back, then. Never used this recipe before. Could be messy.
The great one.
Espinar.
Ooh!
You have holy.
I keep...
Ooh.
Okay.
Well,
You sure you...
Maybe...
What got we here?
I keep...
Okay.
Maybe I have something here. By the way, I recognize all your shoes. Okay?
Okay. Stand back then. Never used this recipe before. Could be messy!
And Carbonar goes back to his duties. Oh, yes! Lots of goodies to find. Lots to collect. Carbonar, gladly.
Ooh, you have hold.
I
Ooh.
The whale. You sure? What? Maybe you got some bum dum 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 dum.
What got we here? A book?
I keep looking.
Nope.
Shiny ones.
As you ask, on my honor. It shall be. Consider it done. I will do my best.
I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
What is my task?
I await your word.
Yes!
Very well.
Farmers,
at your honor, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
Done.
You are welcome here.
As you ask, it shall be. Consider it done.
I trust all is well.
Well, I certainly don't like the look of you.
I will do my best.
Yes. Very well.
Bo says, what? Live by the sword. Live a good long
what
time.
What is my task? Done.
What is it now?
On my honor. Yes?
Be married, friend.
Who are you?
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
What is my task?
You sound like Golodon.
Oh,
I can do that.
On my honor.
You need something?
Yes?
I shall go forth at your command.
What is my on my honor.
Put the sword. I shall strike.
What? Is there a weapon about?
As you ask.
You must gather your party before
what
venturing
is my task?
Forth.
These mercenaries have filed a complaint that you are selling stolen goods, Curus. This operation is closed, and all merchandise is forfeit to the monastery.
This is ridiculous. The monastery's never objected to our actions in the past.
Tell us where Isamon is, Curus, and we will let you go.
Isamon isn't here. I haven't seen him in weeks.
Then I will arrest you instead. For your sake, I hope a salmon shows up before we find it necessary to interrogate you.
No, you can't do this. This is an outrage. When did the monastery become a puppet slave to the whims of a bunch of foreign mercenaries?
Silence, Karras! Wait, what is this? It seems we have a would-be customer in our midst. The infamous child of Baal. If the descriptions of Balthazar are at all accurate. Stand aside. I will not allow Balthazar's work to be interrupted by the likes of you. To arms, my brothers! We are attacked!
I'll help however I can.
I am ready.
I hear you well enough.
On my honor.
A dangerous mistake.
Yes?
Thank you for your assistance in this unpleasant matter. I'm sure if Isamon were here himself, he would offer his thanks as well.
What is my...
It shall be.
Don't got it.
On my... Consider it done. Yes? I will do my best. Yes.
I trust all those men.
Do not anger me.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
What is my task? Very well.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Done.
There are great changes to come unfairly. Of all possibilities, I worry most for the future.
On my honor. As you ask.
To you now.
I trust all these men.
What can I do?
Speak your mind.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
What is my task? On my honor.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes. It shall be. What is my task?
Your workshop.
You need something?
On my honor. Yes?
At your order.
You point.
I await your lead.
Swords, not words!
What is my task? On my own? Consider it done. I will do my best. Yes.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Very well.
You are welcome here.
What is my task? Done.
Evil cat.
Nature. Evil cat. She did.
Vince and Boo
on my arm.
Johnson at your service.
I'll help however I can.
I stand amongst the righteous.
On my arm.
What can I do?
What is my answer?
I've lost my friends.
To battle!
And victory! I see.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
At your honor.
For the honor!
To Fester.
Take order.
Sharpened and raring to go.
You sound
like a good ride.
Speak your mind.
Consider it done.
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
What is my time? As you ask.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be. Consider it done.
I trust all is well. I trust all is well.
You deserve no less. You deserve no less.
Shall be.
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
I've been watching you a little since you got your soul back from Irenicus. There's something different in you. I can feel it.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. A standard tactic, that. I've set a trap for the feet of the unwary.
Very well.
Who dare disturb Draconis? More pestering emissaries from the cloistered monastery. Surely when the last batch did not return, Balthazar would have learned his lesson. No, I see I am wrong. You are not brothers of the Tatua. I smell the taint of wrong. You cannot stop this. The Lord of Murder shall rise again, and I shall prove myself worthy to Abazaga by bathing in your tainted blood.
What is my done?
The light is
on my
as you wish.
I'll help however I can.
Shall be. Yes. What is fine?
On my...
I will do my best. Yes?
Vita, mortals, Kaya.
What is my guess?
It shall be. Yes? Consider it done. What is my... I will do my best.
What? Is there a griffin about? It shall be done.
On my
with
death.
Skill and care, if not ready. Just
what is
fine.
My task? As you ask. On my honor, it shall be.
You're at once, your worship.
Yes, consider it done. I will do my best.
Very well. On my honor. Done.
Shall be.
I have a question for you, my friend. And and it is something I wish you would treat with the sincerity in which it is meant. You believe that your ultimate destiny lies in your own mind.
Consider it done. Yes, I will do my best. As you ask.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Yes, I await your word.
Pardon, turnip? I'll do it for a turnip.
What is my task?
Yes.
On my
very well.
As you ask.
On your knees before you enter the presence of a Vazigal. Bow before his ruthless might. On your knees before you enter the presence of a Vazigal. Bow before his ruthless might! On your knees before you enter the
yes,
presence
it shall
of the
Vazigal! Be.
Bow before his ruthless might!
Consider it done.
Your vengeance!
Ah!
my best.
To battle! The idea. Go for it! To battle!
Victory!
What is that?
Faster than Jake
on my
guess.
Yes. Very well. What is my guess? Wait your word.
so happy you brought me with you.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Doing as you were. Great things.
It shall be. Consider it done. I will do my best.
What is my test?
On my honor.
Yes?
Very well. As you ask.
Yeah!
sound.
What is my task? On my... Consider it done. Yes? I will do my best. What is my task?
Soon we shall all be together upon Evermeet.
What? Is there a Griffin up? You know, this reminds me of that time way back.
On my death.
Very well.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Done. It shall be. Consider it done.
Perhaps you have the power to break Abazigal's spell, Falspawn. You have the Scroll of Reversal. I feel its power. Free me from my bondage. I will give you the board stone to pass. You can kill Abazigal. Enchantment is broken! I am free from this accursed servitude to that bastard half-breed. Free to leave this place and never return! You are a fool, puny one, to bargain with a dragon. We care little for promises made to the likes of you, but you are in luck, tiny one. Snares once more. Therefore, I will honor our rules and give you the board stone before I leave this vile place. May you extract unholy vengeance on the monarch's head.
is my task. On my... Yes, I will do my best.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I am ready.
I stand among the righteous. What is my task?
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine. Mercy.
On my arm, yes. Very well. Yes?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What is my task?
Done. Welcome. I have watched your progress with great interest. For a lesser creature, you are quite amusing. Save your taunts. You are not worthy of having Paul's blood within. Those insolent words shall be your last. To battle!
I greet you once again, Godchild. The second of your revelations await me. Have you... As a being such as yourself grows in power, the universe strives to teach and make them ready. Choices will have to be made. Be unprepared, and you will have an eternity to regret. But no matter. I have explained these things to you already. I will repeat myself no further. Listen and learn, or do not, as you wish. This time we are not concerned with your past, Godchild. Now we will look at your present. The prophecy proceeds towards its climax, as I am sure you are aware. Your place in this prophecy is what is in question, perhaps. This question will be answered this once, by yourself.
Why am I here? Answer me.
You are here to tell yourself of the prophecy and your own place in it. You may choose to stumble about blindly if you wish, but knowledge of yourself brings power and control over your destiny. Listen as you speak.
So this is a copy of myself that I address, Solar.
It is a piece of you, perhaps from another time, another dimension, but you nevertheless. Speak to yourself of Alando's prophecy, I bid you.
Yes, I suppose it makes sense. I was once taught of the prophecy in this way, wasn't I? It only makes sense that I would do it myself in the future. Listen closely. You are the center of the prophecy, but not in the way you think. You bring murder to all you touch. That is true. The ones you hate, the ones you help, even the ones you love. This is part of your nature. But this is not what the prophecy speaks of. The ball spawn shall bring chaos and destroy much of Faerun. But this is not done by you. You have already killed several of those ball spawn who the prophecy speaks of. Those who would bring this destruction. You bring death, yes. But it is nothing like what they would do if they are successful. You are here to stop them. Whether you intend to or not, you exist to prevent the prophecy from coming true. The prophecy warns of your failure, not of you. I felt as you do once. Brace yourself for what comes next. I'll tell you that much.
You have been counseled by your own self. You are now aware of your place in these events and why you are here. Not every soul gets such an opportunity. Then there is but one more question before you may return to your path. When you return to the waking world, you will continue to speed towards your purpose, stopping the prophecy from coming true. My question, why will you do that? Perception is truth in this one instance, Godchild. Consider what you have learned, and farewell.
As you ask. It shall be. What is my task? On my...
Consider it done.